Welcome to Hawk Talk. I'm Happy Hannah.
I'm Rockin' Ruby.
Today is Wednesday, March 27th, 2019.
Specials Day 2.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stand for the moment of silence. There.
Sorry. Today is National Scribble Day. National Scribble Day was created to share the message of kindness and acceptance and to encourage children to create art no matter what their artistic ability.
What's so wonderful about scribbles is that anyone can draw them no matter their art ability is. Remember, every artist started with a scribble. So let's all celebrate National Scribble Day and draw a scribble sometime before the day ends.
Now let's find out what's happening around campus.
The lunch today is Asian chicken and rice bowl, bean and cheese burrito, and harvest pack.
Yum. Today's birthdays are Cooper B. Happy birthday from all of us to you. We wish it was our birthday so we could party to balloons.
After school clubs today are art club, homework club, and science matters.
PTA would like to congratulate the following classroom winners for their efforts during the readathon we had the week before spring break. The top two classrooms who raised the most money during the readathon were Mrs. Smith's second graders and Mrs. Miller's second graders. Way to go, second grade!
The top two classrooms who read for the most minutes were Ms. Smith Wagner's fourth graders and Ms. Berg's sixth graders.
Woo-hoo!
All four of these classrooms won an Otter Pop Party. Congratulations.
Have a wacky Wednesday and remember to soar like a hawk.